Hello everyone, this is Mr. Gyanopedia one more time, and today I'm gonna tell you the 7 simple ways to learn anything faster. So this video is specifically for those students who really find themselves in trouble while learning anything. Learning new things is a huge part of life. We should always be striving to learn and grow, but it takes time, and time is really precious. So the question is, how can you make the most of your time by speeding up the learning process? Well, thanks to neuroscience, because it has taught us a lot about our brains. So here are the 7 proven ways by which you can start learning faster today itself. Number 1. Say out loud what you want to remember. Research shows that compared to reading or thinking silently, the act of speech is a quite powerful mechanism for improving memory for selected information. So in short, mentally rehearsing is good, but rehearsing out loud is even better. Number 2. Write notes by hand, not on a computer. Well, most of us can type faster than we write, but research shows that handwriting your notes means you will learn more efficiently than typing your notes on computer, because the act of writing out the information fosters comprehension and retention. So, reframing the information in your own words helps you to retain the information for a long period of time. It means you will have better recall and will perform better in examination. Number 3. Teach someone else. Yes, the act of teaching actually helps you in improving your own knowledge. Students who spend time in teaching what they have learned are the ones who show better understanding and knowledge retention than students who simply spend their time in restudying the content. Number 4. Test yourself a lot. A number of studies show that self-testing is an extremely effective way to speed up the learning process. This will not only help you to gain confidence in how much you do know, you will more quickly learn the things you don't know. Number 5. Connect what you learn with something you know. The more you can relate new concepts to ideas that you already understand, the faster you will learn the new information. According to the book Make It Stick, many common study habits are counterproductive. They may create an illusion of mastery, but the information quickly fades from our minds. Elon Musk, the founder of Tesla and SpaceX, uses the same method. Number 6. Exercise regularly. Many studies show that regular exercise can improve memory recall. Another study from McMaster University found that periods of high-intensity exercise are good for fitness and memory. Exercise resulted in significant improvements in high-interference memory. So, start doing workout today itself. Number 7. Get more sleep. Researchers suggest that sleep helps learning in 2 distinct ways. First, a sleep-deprived person cannot focus attention optimally and therefore cannot learn efficiently. Second, sleep itself has a role in the consolidation of memory, which is essential for learning new information. So the bottom line is, sleep more and learn more. And that's it for the day, guys. I hope you liked this video and thank you for watching this. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon, because by pressing the bell icon, you will get the notification of my video whenever I will upload it. And please share this video to your loved ones. I will be highly thankful to you for this. Thank you. You have a great day ahead.